That's me! I look at Salt and Pepper. Little did they know they'd have a famous pop group named after them later on in life.
Oh, the color looks better on film, doesn't it?
That's what I was saying. No, TV looks better. But this little LCD, LS, is it you? Okay, so, you got it?
I think so.
Yeah, you might as well start preparing.
Very cool.
Is it pretty cool?
There's a lot of shirt around the corner.
It does, doesn't it? Maybe it's because it's so small.
You gotta be careful anytime you go over here, because it's really easy if you just even touch the focus.
It'll move. Change it?
Yeah, it's really easy to move that.
But I think it's good because all the little specks are in focus. You know? The hairs and the specks and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Is that bad?
I don't know what you can do about it.
Recording it faithfully.
What? I have a thing that'll make it work better though. It'll make the color look a little bit better.
What?
This.
What is that?
It's a blue card.
Where did you get that?
Well, I white focused on the white wall.
Mm-hmm.
And that makes, actually, this color seems to make things a little bluer than they are. So if you might focus on a blue card, it makes things a little more yellowish. A little warmer tone.
I'm just telling you. Monkey challenge. Okay, so you're gonna, we're gonna need to spend some time next week doing this.
Yeah.
I'll spend the whole week if I have to, but I think we really should try to make something nice.
Yeah. Well, and I just don't see how we can do it at Channel 5, because we would have to do it after 11 o'clock at night.
That's what we've got to do.
But Christy's son has a computer that will do this, and he's pretty good at doing it, and it would help him learn more about how to do this, and we could use it.
I mean, whatever you'd rather do,
I think it would be easier to do it on his computer, just because of the accessibility factor, you know? Mm-hmm.